wanted to do the video to show you how this all works.